Welcome to University of Chimera Stadium in steamy Tombstones, Arizona, where the only thing hotter than the heat is the ceaseless sinning. The players are ready to rock the red zone and red light district tonight. Let's go down to the field for kickoff. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The San Fransicko 49ers take on the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
And he rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
He caught it. And nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Second down and more. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate the cute. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Wow, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
Second down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback on the offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just got to scrape off the charred parts.
Third down and eight. He picks up five on that play. No Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second and three.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown-saving tackle. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And that's a large feet dirty trick. Look at that play by the defense. Pow, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, when I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my head. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot two.
Third down and nine.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nice. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Ha! First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And Briggs, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
First and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! This, they're going for two. No one was gonna stop him. That's 2 points.
Wow, this is just horrible to watch. He looks like he's malfunctioning. Someone help him.
He's just dancing, Bricks.
Still probably better than I could.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. He's gone berserk. The ball carrier better walk. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And the defense, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Griff.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Big deal. Missed a
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Three consecutive first downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. It for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and nine. And it's first and ten. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Second down, and they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and kill. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's First and 10. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. And this guy has quite the female following. Listen to them.
Yeah, they all want to jump his bones.
I wish the middle linebacker would have jumped his bones. I just lost a sawbuck on that play.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3-2. You know, the all-you-can-eat.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Third down and 3.
Hot one.
And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
No, oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's for... And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a sawbuck says he misses.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
That hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull crap and vodka jello shot day.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, that worm grabbed him by the head and didn't let go.
The worms go to the bathroom, Grim, or do they just grab dirt, you think?
offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Hey, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Second down in a tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and 5. Crusher right there, folks. Third down and a pussy hair.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Punter takes a break from knitting on the offense, fakes the punt. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? Well, sometimes the best thing, defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. One back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten. And he breaks away.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
That one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and two.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today.
And it's first and ten. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over.
I got the thing stuck in my ear again!
Huge pass play for 1 yard. If they don't pick it up, the offense takes their first time out to discuss the strategy they've been practicing all week.
You think they have it down by now?
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, involved, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. Oh, man. I can take death and dismemberment, but that was. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he's off to the races. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost.
Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the... Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stopping time.
That's why the girls call me.
It's a catch for a four-yard gain. Second down and six. And he just ripped it. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Third down in forever. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. They couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the ground crew pinning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. Quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. Third down and long. Not much there, maybe a yard. The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations! You just played yourself!
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
Apparently the punter for the day is being played by my kid's sister, and she doesn't have legs!
He's got the ball now, and he's gonna try and score.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And that'll bring up third and one. To sell their souls for this to matter. Lucky for them, I know a guy. And they're still alive, like a zombie. You know, dead man walking. And it's first and ten. Nice Nicely done. Picks up three on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and seven. The Cardinal sins will go home losers today. They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory now. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro.